Good morning, everyone. My name is Bunmi and I am currently a senior in the School of Engineering and Applied Science, studying biomedical engineering and minoring in Hispanic studies. And I'm originally from Atlanta, Georgia. This morning, I'm off to a bit of an early start because I'm going to try to squeeze in a little time at the gym before I have a long day of activities. And I'm excited to take you guys along for the ride. All right, y'all. So now I am dressed and on my way out for the day. The great thing about Columbia is that you don't really have a ton of Friday classes. So actually, I'm heading off to the hospital today to volunteer. I am a medical interpreter at the hospital next to campus, which means basically that I help Spanish-speaking patients communicate with English-speaking medical staff. Hello again. So I'm now in my lab, as you can see, and there's an assay that I want to get started and run today. So follow along with me and I will show you a little bit about what I do here. I mentioned a little bit earlier my senior design project, and I just wanted to take a second to talk a little bit more about what that is. So for seniors in most every engineering discipline, we have to design some kind of advanced prototype or product before you graduate. And so for biomedical engineers like me, we're looking at addressing some kind of biomedical need and designing a solution. My team is looking at how to make low-cost, robust oxygen concentrators for the developing world. And so I want to show you all the prototype that we've been working on. So this is actually part of our project. This is the absorption column that should hopefully be able to help us purify oxygen from room air. We plan to test it this Sunday. Fingers crossed everything goes well. All right, now that I'm home and in a much more comfortable outfit, let's do a little dorm tour. This is Woodbridge Hall, one of the upperclassmen dorms on campus, which means we have our own kitchen over here, our own bathroom. Really, it's great because it feels like you're living off campus even though you're on campus. And as you can see, this is the home of two engineers. And this is my part of the apartment over here. This is Woodbridge Hall, one of the upperclassmen dorms on campus, which means we have our own kitchen over here, our own bathroom. Really, it's great because it feels like you're living off campus even though you're on campus. And as you can see, this is the home of two engineers. And this is my part of the apartment over here. All right, everyone, it's about time for me to call it a night. Thank you so much for following me on a very busy day like today. Make sure to follow at Columbia Admissions for more takeovers like these, and please direct all your questions to ugrad-ask@columbia.edu. Have a great weekend, everyone.